Hi, this is Michelle from the Scratch Ed team, and I'm here to introduce this week's Scratch project, creating an About Me project. How can you combine interesting images and sounds to make an interactive collage about yourself? In this open-ended project activity, experiment with sprites, costumes, backdrops, looks, and sounds to create an interactive Scratch project that introduces yourself to others. Are you new to Scratch, need a refresher, or want help getting started? Here are four mini activities to support you in getting started with Scratch. Follow each of the four activities, starting with the step-by-step intro project, to build capacity for creating your own Scratch programs, or pick and choose particular activities to try, such as exploring projects and studios on the Scratch website, or taking on a few debugging challenges. Then, start developing your Week 1 About Me project. Take advantage of resources available to help you build your project. There are video walkthroughs, sample About Me projects, videos to describe the nuts and bolts of Scratch, and discussion forums where you can ask questions and share ideas with us and others. After you've created your About Me project, add your project to the About Me studio. Then, get to know other creative computing participants by exploring some of the About Me projects in the studio. I look forward to seeing what you create this week.